Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope all of you are fine by the blessing of Almighty Allah. Welcome to our online platform, NIEVS Home School. This is Muhammad Abul Kalam, Assistant Teacher of English, National Ideal English Fashion School, Deshit. Today, I am going to conduct an English class for the students of Class 8. Our today's topic is Unseen Part B, question number 4 and 5. I repeat, our today's topic is Unseen Part B, question number 4 and 5. So, dear students, look at board. It is our fourth lecture and SW number 3 on our annual term syllabus. I repeat, it is our fourth lecture and SW number 3 on our annual term syllabus. Dear students, before going to our main session, I want to show you a picture. So look at the board. Look at this picture. I think many of you know this great man. Yes, he is our national hero. He is one of the seven Birshrestha of our country. He is none but Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir. Our today's unseen passage is on Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir. So, dear students, our today's passage is on Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir. I am telling again, he is one of the seven Birshrestha of our country. He is our today's hero. So all of you give your attention because we will start reading from the passage. So look, it is read the following text and answer the question number 4 and 5. Okay, that means after reading session, we will go to the question number 4 and 5. So look at the very beginning. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir was an officer in the Bangladesh Army during Liberation War in 1971. That means when the Liberation War took place, Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir was an officer in the Bangladesh Army. He was born on 7 March 1949 at Rohimganj village under Babuganj Upojala in Borishal district. So look, that means his birthplace is Rohimganj village under Babuganj Upojala in Borishal district. He finished his HSC from Borishal BM College. In 1967, he took admission in, I repeat, in 1967, he took admission in the Department of Statistics at the University of Dhaka. Okay, so look here, that means in 1967, Mohiuddin Jahangir took admission or he was admitted in the Department of Statistics at Dhaka University. On 5th October 1967, he joined the armed forces. So look, on 5th October 1967, he joined the armed forces as a cadet at the Pakistan Military Academy. He obtained commission rank, that means yes, he got the promotion, that is commission rank, that means it was his achievement. He obtained commission rank in the engineering corps in 1968. He was promoted to the rank of captain on 13 August in 1970. So look here, that means on 13 August 1970, he got a promotion, that is rank to the captain. He was an officer in Sector 7 of the Mukti Bahini. Dear students, look here, we all know that during Liberation War, there were 11 sectors for the development of the Liberation War. So, among the 11 sectors, Mohiuddin Jahangir was appointed in the sector number 7. He was given the responsibility to fight at Chapai Nawabganj border at Rajshahi districts. So, look here, that means his responsible area is at Chapai Nawabganj border at Rajshahi districts. On 14 December, in 1971, he was killed, that means he was murdered, in an attempt to break through enemy defenses on the bank of the Mohananda River. So look, that means only 2 days before of our liberation, of our victory, That means 14 December. We all know that we got the victory on 16 December. Then only 2 days before of our victory, 14 December, he was killed in an attempt to break through enemy defense on the bank of the Mohananda River. Next, he was buried. So look here, he was buried near Sona Masjid premises. That means, yes, in the premises of Sona Masjid, there was his graveyard. There is his graveyard. In recognition of his valor or of his sacrifice, of his brave, in the war of liberation, Mohiuddin Jahangir was awarded with the highest state honor of Birshrestha. So, dear students, look here. That means, during the liberation war, those 7 persons got the highest award of 7 Birshrestha. That means, among 7 persons, Mohiuddin, Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir was one of them. Dear students, look here. This is the finishing of our reading. Now, we will go to the complete the table. That means, question number 4. So, look here properly. Complete the table below with the appropriate information given in the above passages. So, look here. It is who, what, event, activity, where, when. So, look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 column here. At the very beginning, Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir, an officer, where it is, that means 1971. So, look here. We will go to the passage so that we can understand what will be here. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir was an officer in the Bangladesh Army in 1971. Yes, one option, one answer we have got, that means an officer in the Bangladesh Army. Another answer is given maybe in your passage. So look here, he was an officer in Sector 7 of the Mukti Bahini. He was given the responsibility during 7. He was promoted to the, that means he was an officer Sector 7, that means during the liberation war. Here 2 answers are given, we will write only 1 answer. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir, an officer, Sector 7 or Bangladesh Army, both are okay. BANGLADE, Bangladesh Army or Sector 7. Next, he dash Borishal BM College. He dashed Borishal BM College, so look at the passes to get the accurate answer. He finished his ACC from Borishal BM College. So look here, that means finished his ACC. F-I-N-I. He finished his ACC. So look here, he finished his ACC Borishal BM College. C. Or 3 number, he dash Dhaka University 1967. So look at the passage. In 1967, he took admission in the Department of Statistics at the Dhaka University. So look here, it is written the year 1967. That means he took admission. Took. ADMISSION. Took admission. He took admission Dhaka University 1967. He promoted to the rank of Captain Dash. So look at the passes to get the answer. He was promoted to the rank of Captain on 13 August in 1970. So in the Hoyan or year we will write here 1970. He was killed Dash 14 December 1971. So look here, on 14 December 1971, he was killed in an attempt to break through enemy defenses, the bank of the Mohananda River. So look at the place, it is bank of the Mohananda River. Where? This Mohananda River. Moha, look at the spelling. Mohananda. Mohananda, N-N. D. A. Mohananda River Bank. So look here, he was killed Mohananda River, this location where, on 14 December 1971. These are the question number 4. I am telling you again, Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir, an officer, Bangladesh Army or Sector 7. Both are okay in 1971. He finished his SSC Borishal BM College. He took admission. Dhaka University 1967. He promoted to the rank of captain in 1970. So look here, he obtained commission rank in the engineering corps. He was promoted to the rank. It is 13 August 1970. Last, he was killed where the place is Mohananda River Bank, 14 December 1971. Dear student, this is the answer of question number 4. Now we will go to the question number 5. Read the passage again and write whether the statements are true or false. Give correct answer if the statement is false. So look at number A. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir was a true patriot. So look at the statement. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir was a true patriot. We know that patriot represents a person who loves his or her country very much. So we all know that Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir loved his country very much. So the answer will be true. He fought for the country heart and soul. So look here, he fought for the country heart and soul. That means without any kind of hesitation, he sacrificed his life. He fought for his country. So that means the B number statement is also true. He obtained commission rank in 1970. So look here, promoted. He obtained commission rank in 1970. Look at the passage. He obtained commission rank in the engineering corps in 1968. So the statement is false. Correct answer. He obtained commission rank in 1968. So look, he obtained commission rank in 1968. D number, during liberation war, Rajshahi district was in sector 9. So we will go to the passes to understand whether it is correct or false. He was an officer in sector 7 of the Mukti Bahini. That means the statement is false. It is written here 9, but in the passes it is written 7. So it will be false. Correct answer. During liberation war, Rajshahi district was in Sector 7. So I am telling again, during liberation war, Rajshahi district was in Sector 7. Can you see the board? I think all of you can see the board. It is Sector 7. Last, true false. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir fled away from the battlefield. So look at the statement, fled away. But we all know that he did not flee away, because he was a freedom fighter and he was the greatest sons of Bangladesh. Answer is false. Correct answer. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir Jahangir. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir did not flee away, F-L-E-E, flee away from the battlefield. So look at the answer again. Captain Mohiuddin Jahangir did not flee away from the battlefield. Dear students, look at the end of our board. It is SW, unseen part B, question number 4 and 5. This question number 4 and 5 are from our unseen part. So your SW is question number 4 and 5. Question number 4 represent these things and 5, these are the things. Dear students, one important thing. It is seen that only few of you submit your SW. So I am requesting you that please submit your SW, because on the submission of your SW, you will get your diary marks, SBA mark and city marks. So keep practicing at home, do the SW in your SW copy, eat a balanced diet and take physical exercise regularly. See you again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.